Now, it's been some time Microsoft spoke about their Windows 10 program. They want an operating system across all the platforms for your PC, laptop, tablet, and your smartphones now. The technical preview had been available for the PC users. It's also available for phone users. All you need to do is be part of the Insider program, download it, and be part of the program, discuss, debate, use it, provide your feedback, and all those things. Now, first thing that you have to keep in mind is that make sure you have a Windows phone. You can check for what phones are compatible with it. It starts from 630 to 830 in the Lumia series. And we would recommend that don't use it on your primary phone because it's still not stable. You might lose your data, it might crash and all those things. So if you have a spare phone, a Windows phone, then only go ahead and be part of the program. So today we'll just show you how to be part of it, how to install Windows 10 on your smartphone. All right, so we're using the Nokia Lumia 730. And first you have to do is on the browser, just type insider.windows.com or just search for the Insider program. The terms and conditions that we want you to go through and what you're doing. So basically what you're doing is providing direct feedback, you're interacting with the developers, IT professionals, people at Microsoft, and you're just helping them out. You're letting them know what you're expecting from Windows 8 so that Microsoft delivers you the best Windows experience. So going through all that, there are two versions for PC and for phone. We'll get started with the phone. There are things that you should first, we recommend that you go through, just read them out so that you're sure you know what you're getting into. We'll just look at system requirements as well. What are the minimum system requirements? There are a list of supported phones. We'll just click on that. All right, so from Lumia 630 to Lumia 830, all these phones can have the technical preview of Windows 10. All right, updates and feedbacks. You're signing up for that. Great, so reading all that, we'll just go ahead with the preview. Again, Microsoft wants to warn you what you're going to do, what you're going ahead with. The Windows Insider program, just go through them and you need to download the app. Or is this app? I just already installed it. You have to sign in with your Hotmail account and just go ahead and download the app. So this is the app. And we'll just quickly see where it is. It should be on our settings. All right, so this is the app, Windows Insider. Get preview builds. We'll click on Insider Fast and proceed. All right, terms and conditions, accept. And we're good to go. All right, so what you'll see, the difference, the interface is pretty much the same, but we'll just quickly go to the settings. And we see a whole lot of change over here. So Windows 10 has been successfully installed. You're good to go. Use it, share your feedback, let Microsoft know what you expect from a Windows phone, why you've not been buying it, and why will you buy it in future. So there you have the Windows 10 technical preview on your Lumia smartphone.